Health Watch. Many of you may have been reaching for the tissues more often now that spring has sprung. However, those suffering all year long may be facing a more serious condition. One SLUCare doctor says those patients can still find relief. Fox News' Kim Hudson is on the Health Watch.
Itchy eyes, runny eyes, itchy nose, sneezing, kind of like hay fever type symptoms.
The miserable allergy season is here, but SLUCare ear, nose, and throat specialist Dr. Joseph Brunworth says things can get worse.
Sinusitis adds on top of that, nasal congestion, pain and pressure in the face, discharge coming out of the nose.
Dr. Brunworth says he uses a CT scan and a tiny camera to see if an infection is blocking sinuses.
That sinus is filled with pus, and sometimes we can do a little balloon in the office to expand that sinus opening and then suction out that pus from that sinus.
But how can patients tell if they should go for an antihistamine or a doctor's appointment?
If you've had one or two sinus infections per year, I would continue with the antibiotics. But if you're getting up to 4 to 6 times per year of rounds of antibiotics, it's probably time to see a specialist and think about surgery.
On the Health Watch, I'm Kim Hudson.